everybody, this is Griffy. Isn't he just the most handsome boy? He has a black ear on this side and he's got a black eye and ear on his left side. He's got a full white front on the right on his leg, and then he's got a little bit of black and white on his left front leg. And then he's got a cute white tip on his tail. He's got a full white collar and a little spot on his hindquarters. And he's a pretty sweet boy. He's pretty submissive. He allows you to touch his paws and even go clear down into the web. He doesn't love it, but he tolerates it just fine. Oh, yeah, it's a good boy. Yes. I'll go ahead and show you how he recovers. He recovers very well. He found the treats. He recovered so well. Come on, big boy. Let's try it. Let's play a game. Good yourself in. Oh, good job. Good job, big boy. Good job. Yeah. Good boy. That is a good puppy. So he is very play-driven. Very, very play-driven. He just loves to play. But he's also food-driven. So if you'll see, he hasn't had very many treats. This is kind of his first experience with treats today. So I just gave him a treat and I'm gonna show him that treat. Maybe, let's see if we can show it to him. Look, here big boy, look. And we'll see if he'll work for it. Oh, good job big boy, you did it, good job. That's kind of a big one, let's break that in half for you. Good. Now, let's see if he'll taste this paper. Cute. Something that he doesn't know he's willing to play with as well. So that's really good. Here, big boy. Oh, good job. Now, let me give him a little treat. Go puppy. And I'm going to make a big noise for him. And that didn't bother him at all. Puppy. All right, again, this is Griffy.